The drummer for legendary rock band AC/DC is under arrest in New Zealand. Phil Rudd is accused of trying to have two people killed. He appeared in court today and was released on bail. Officials are not releasing any information on the intended victims or the potential hitman. AC/DC is expected to release a new album, meantime, next month.